Hey, I came here to get my stuff. Yeah, last time I didn't take everything with me. Can I come in? Where are my things? Did you hide them? Come on. I don't have time for this. I just want to get my things and leave. Tell me where are my stuff? Oh, now you want to talk? About what? About you lying to me? Oh, really? Okay. Give you some time to talk. What am I saying? At my friend's house. Now, can you tell me where my things are? Please. I'm listening. So, nothing happened between you and your ex. Then why would you lie about talking to her and telling me that you blocked her? 'Cause you didn't want this to bother me? So, if I told you I blocked my ex and I actually didn't, that means I lied to you. Then I'll start texting them and flirting with them again and meeting up with him without you knowing. What would you do when you find out? Just put yourself in my shoes and tell me, what would your reaction be? Oh, really? You blocked her and then you unblocked her? How didn't I think of that? Okay, sorry. Go ahead. Yes, I want you to be 100% honest with me and tell me the whole story, please. So you blocked her when you guys broke up. Okay? Then you unblocked her. Why though? Oh yeah? She had something important to tell you? I wonder what can that be? I'm sorry. I didn't know that. I'm so sorry for your loss. So she wanted to talk to you to tell you that your mutual friend passed away. Sorry, I didn't didn't know. Are you okay? I just don't understand. Why didn't you tell me? You know, I would have understood. We always understand each other. It's okay, you don't have to apologize. You don't need to show me a text. But, like, tell me, why were you guys flirting? I don't want to see the text. Oh. Okay. So, she was flirting with you? You were not. Why didn't you just push her away? Like, why didn't you stop talking to her? Because she needed a friend? You know for sure she wanted you back. I know how girls think, trust me. You were going to? But I found out. How long has this been happening? A week? I thought it was longer. Look, I'm sorry. I jumped at your conclusions and you know that I had trust issues in the past, and I've dealt with lying and cheating before, so when I saw her calling you babe, I didn't even think. I was like, that's it. I always end up hurt. I thought this was just like the other times, and I just thought I don't deserve to be happy. So I didn't think, and I just left. I'm sorry. I didn't even let you talk or explain. I'm just tired of hearing guys make excuses and blaming me for everything. I know you're not these guys. I'm so sorry. I don't know what to say. I feel so embarrassed now. I'm the worst. I love you too. I think that we both just need to be better at this, at our relationship. Like, we both need to improve certain things, you know? Like, I need to stop thinking about my past, and I think you should tell me everything. No more secrets, okay? You know I love you. You know I'll always understand. Yes, baby. I'm getting back to you. God, I missed you so much. I love you. Nice move hiding my stuff, though. I'm so lucky to have you in my life. And I'm really grateful to have you. Can you, come with me to my friend's house so we can get the rest of my stuff? Okay, baby. I love you.